usually good against Blanka. Hopefully will be the case. There you go. For now, let's play ultra double. See how the guys play, how the guys playing, and later on, if I need it, I'll switch. Let's see how it goes. I will go. Nah, let's go random. I will go training stage, but it might be boring for you guys watching, so might as well. Let's go. Are you ready? Fight! Standard Blanka for now. Using a lot of slide. Okay, grab me. Attack. Whoa, really? Failed the combo, confirms anyway. Seems pretty active for now. Whoa, stun? He hasn't practically touched me, but okay. That was weird. Attack that. Take that. Okay, at least we're fine. Okay. Oh, really? Could have punished better. Really? Okay. He's jumping a lot on me. He's using a lot of the slide, which is punishable. So 1-0 for him. He's also running double ultra. Oh, he wants to go training stage. So okay, fine with that. Chunks of damage. Nice anti here. Doesn't get much from it. There you go, full combo. What are we that? Really? Full punish, we get. No bait this time. Ah. Too slow with the focus. I'll take that. Yeah, I get it. Why not? Ah. I'm an idiot! I could have done different. Okay, it's alright, it's alright. No panic. No panic. Could have just jumped into Ultra or something. There you go. Whoa. It's alright. Lost a lot of power. No, come on! I didn't do that. Ah, should have punished there. I didn't understand that, but okay. 1-1 as the score. And also, welcome to anybody watching. Guys, this is a 1v7 between me and JavaX. For the, well, coming from the USF4 Revival group. I'll actually try and post the link. If anybody wants to join, we play Ultra still. And we try and create events, challenges, we play sets, and so on. It's a lot of fun. It's open to different platforms. So it's open to PS3, PC, Xbox, and so on. And yeah, there's also a Steam code for grabs that I'm offering for anybody that beats me in a 1v7. That's punishable. There you go. It's alright. That was a nice reset with the throw. Still a lot of damage needs to get. That was good. There we go. Nice moves, go get him. I'm working on USF4 Revival for Rushdown Casuals. Yeah, that'd be cool. That'd be cool. I can still buff most of Scotland, I'd say. And probably all of Scotland if I try. If I get down at that back in the game. Go. It did again. It's using crouching light kick walk through a lot. There you go. That's alright. I missed it. Should probably done something different. It's alright. Ooh, it didn't touch me! Was hoping for that. I tried. Yes, it worked! I'm a skunk, I know. Let's see what he wakes up with. I'll try and jump on the other side. That's alright. Got him! There we go! Comebacks, we got this. Them combos. you're gonna need combos as Dudley. Shouldn't have your combos on deck. Kinda wasting your time, I would say. Okay, so it's 2-1 the score right now, so I'm leading. That gives me a little bit of a more relaxed feeling. Oof, let's take this off because I'm sweating. I'm actually very hot, so I'll probably take my other top off 1 minute. And no, I'm just hot, I'm not going angry Bunko yet. Also guys, welcome if you started watching now. But generally, if you want to spread this around, that'd be great. Let me see if I can get the USF4 Revival thing. Who will emerge as champion? 1 minute. I will post it after this round, possibly. Ow. That's punishable. No punish though. And this is punishable. Wow. Yes. Ah, missed it. It's alright. No fear. I can cross counter that. I was hoping the standing medium kick would catch it. That was good. It should work. Yes, it does. Let's go. And it kills. Let's go. That's good. That's good. Come back. Also, scanning your opponent, making him double guess his move, which is always good. Let's go. Okay. Good blocking there. Oh, counter it. I'm focusing because he's been sliding a lot. What was that? Sorry, you're good. Good. Let's go. Three bars gone. Yeah, panic. Let's go. I could have closed there, but I didn't want to risk sending heavy kick into Yex. So I just confirmed. How much should you donate to get me to take off my last shirt? I'm afraid that's not up to donation, sorry. Maybe if you get me somebody that has me go Angry Punko, maybe. 3-1 is the score. Hello Jason, how are you? This is the group that this challenge originated from. I'm basically playing anybody I can connect with that wants to play me in a... thinks they can beat me in a 1-7, and there's a Steam code up for grab. So that's good, I guess. Yeah, I failed punish, so that's good. Ah, attack the throw, but didn't work. Yes, do it. Is that a like? Ah, that was good. Probably has me now. Can still charge bar. Oh, that was good. Whiff punish standing medium punch. Whiff punish my crouching medium punch. Okay. Reset into throw, so I'll keep the bar. Reset into throw again. Yeah, it's done. There we go. We got a perfect and a full bar, which is great for punishes, which is great for DP escapes and stuff. So, oh, could have had way more than that. Ouch. Ah, you got me, but I fucked up his ultra, so we get. Yes. One kill, but we're close. Nope. It's alright, playing cautious. There we go. That was good. Ah, come on. Yes! Ooh, he mistimed this overhead. If he had got that overhead, then would be one. It would have been one mix-up to kill me. But it's all right. I won. 4-1 is the score. And let's see. Also, if anybody in the chat wants to play me after JavaX and wants to try their luck or their strength, you can play me either on PC or PS4 and I'll play you in a first to seven. If you win, you will get a Steam game completely for free. But there's a but. If you want to do that, you need to join the group then, because you're gonna be the new target of this challenge. Ow. This is good. Oh. Let's get the ultra, because why not? This is safe. Ah, missed it. That was good. This guy is not baiting my reversals at all. I think this is a big problem for him, because he's not in a position where I have to defend too much. Like, he's not putting me there. So when I reversal, he's not expecting it. And also, Blanka doesn't get much on reversals as well. So it's never a big bet unless he has ultra. There you go, this is good. Safe jump. It's alright, let him go. I play defensive anyway, so if anybody goes away, I'm always at ease. Is the duck straight. Ah, that was my ultra on his electricity. I can punish his electricity. I'm alright with this. What was that? I don't know what he wants to do. No problem, man. So score is 5-1 right now. Oh, I think Jerome is also on Iliax, I think is his nick. Yeah, he is available as well, so you get another first to seven guys after this. Confirm. Ouch. So he can punish with that. Nice throw. Yeah, that was a big whiff. You shouldn't do that. Would it kill? Yes, it does. We get. Good. Wow, the fog was right after the electricity saved him. I wanted the XDP, but he autocorrected with the jump. This is good. There we go, this should kill. Yeah, it will. And this should be 6-1 for me? I think so. There we go. So, set point for me. Yeah, 6-1. This also will go on my YouTube channel that you can find down below and in the panels. So it will be uploaded there pretty soon, I think. Most probably today. Wow, that backdash was good. Yeah, that's punishable. Have to space it better like that. Pressing. Another throw. Oh, come on, really? He did it after I was focusing. It's alright. I tried. Yes! I got him! Oh my, this should kill! Come on, kill! Yes, it does! That was good, come on, that was good. I knew he was gonna whiff the jump because he was out of range, and I bet it on him not touching a button. Oh, come on. That was good, that was really good. Missed it. Ow. Did he kill? No, he didn't kill. Wait! Okay, I tried. It's alright. I tried. I'm in the zone. Yeah. Nah. I could play better, to be honest. Failing a lot of punishes and stuff. Wow, he jumped again? Should probably make my anti-air more damageful. It's discouraging. Oh, really? far. It's alright. This is good. There we go. And this is GG's. 7-1 for me, the score. And up to my next opponent. Listen, guys, I'll just. It didn't complain to me. It was pretty perfect, to be honest. I could hit one frame links and stuff. I was saying I'll just change the title because I'm gonna have another player join, like challenge me.